A lot of these ranches have little signs and things out to mark their entrance. This house back here. But this was one of the coolest ones, so I thought I'd stop and take a picture of it. They got bales of hay and a wagon and it looks like Minions. Anyway. Pretty cool. And we're on our way to Yellowstone. 10 hours away.
Stopped on the side of the mountain. There's deer. Bunch more of them, they're coming up the hill. We've been doing this windy road all for the last hour. We're clear on top of this mountain. Really curvy roads, and I'm pulling a camper.
We came from down there.
We're just about over the top of the thing. Still ain't seen all them deer down in there. These cows on the road. Something across the road right back here.
So we're still in Colorado heading toward the Wyoming border, but we're getting into dinosaur country. These hills have dinosaurs in them. Right by a dinosaur park up here, somewhere up ahead. Anyway, this is like the Dinosaur Scenic Byway is the name of this highway. And it is some pretty scenery. Makes you want to get out and climb amongst the rocks.
No, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't. You don't want to climb amongst the rocks. I had to stop and get a shot of these two rocks. I thought that was a little unusual. These things side by side. Those things are gonna topple one of these days, eventually. But there'll be more of them form in the same time period somewhere else. So there'll always be things I get to see up here.
on this, everything on the right side of the road looks burned, like it burned recently. And the left side of the road is all yellow and green. Over here, everything's black. Burned.
Where we come from. And right over that way is a place called Musket Shot Springs. I guess there's two springs, two of the, what they said was the finest water for the people traveling west. And they were a musket shot apart from each other. So it's called Musket Shot Springs. Heading this way, which is toward Dinosaur, Atamina, Yellowstone, and the Teton. I told you there was dinosaurs in these hills. There's one right there. He's kind of frozen in place.